either Letang or Carlson have been on the ice for all 11 goals scored by the Penguins so far this season. Here's a Getty Malkin off to a hot start. Dropping it back on. Riley Smith in front. Score! Malkin, 53 seconds in.
To make a change, and then they move the puck from one side of the ice to the other. Boosh, that's way too much room for Malkin to enter the zone to push back the D. And what a pass there by Riley Smith.
You give time and space to Malkin like that, he's going to find another play. I actually thought he was going to cut to the middle and rip this puck. Instead, he draws a defender, hands it off to Riley Smith, and you talk about a beautiful back.
Here's Getzel for the Penguins. Back out, Pettersson. Across, Crosby on the doorstep, and Husso got a piece of it. Letang back on it for the Penguins. Graves tried to move it up the boards. Here's Christian Fisher with a stuff attempt, stopped by Jarry. Over two to play in the first. Here comes Carter moving in on Husso, who makes the stop. Tried to return off the skate of Raymond and sent back into the Red Wing zone. Petrie up the middle. Here comes Larkin. Cutting wide on Joseph. Larkin cuts to the slot. Back out for Chirac. Score! 2-1 Red Wings.
Cuts to the middle of the ice, and it's Chirac. Little bit of tangle in front of the net with Tristan Jarry here. I don't know if he was able to get set as Raymond went to the net and Rue Wheedle was there. But advantage Red Wings, and they take advantage.
Oh, and it's that speed of Larkin, right? I mean, he has the ability to turn on the jets. You have to respect it. When he hits the brakes, there's time and space. And then he finds a late Sherrod.
Now Malkin. Malkin to the far circle and a save on Raquel by Husso. First Pittsburgh shot of the period. There's Harkins. Crosby cutting for the net. Harkins out in front of a save by Husso and Ryan Graves. Malkin looking for the puck. Joseph there as well. Out to the right side for Petrie. Score! Carl crossing in front. 3-1 Red Wings.
Side. It goes on his backhand. So he's got to go backhand, forehand, and he gets a lot on this. And then the redirect by Andrew Kopp. Excellent play all the way around by the Red Wings. Low to high. Get the puck down. Now, that looked like the puck was, or the contact was made above the height of the crossbar. That one lower level look.
Gostisbehere back out to Mo Sider. Shane Gostisbehere. Sider straight away. Watched by Nieto. There's Larkin. Shoots. Score! On the rebound, Perron. Power play goal. 4-1 Red Wings.
Great puck movement here by the Red Wings. They've been quicker in this period. Quicker to pucks. Quicker to move pucks. And a real good job of just zipping this puck around. This puck never actually gets to Jarry off the one-timer, but David Perron is in the right spot. It does. I mean, he got redirected on the way in, and Perron, good net front presence, and able to catch it in the back of the net.
Well, penalty box is full. Deep skate four side.
That horn reminds me of Chuck Mangione down there. Bengals will be down to 4D.
Balkan still in the Pittsburgh penalty box as well. Score! Carlson cuts the Red Wings lead to 4-2.
They hop the boards. Pittsburgh able to gather the puck and a good feed by Crosby. You caught Carlson coming off the bench. He's in a soft area. Catch and release. And a perfectly placed shot to the far side of the net.
Here's Riley Smith. Puck knocked away. Race for the puck. Pop. And the tag. Cop has it. Moving in. He deeps. And a stop by Jari.
Maybe a penalty shot here.
Perhaps a penalty shot. It will be.
Well, big save there by Tristan Jari, but watch this. Chris Letang dives and then reaches in. Upends Kopp.
A penalty shot for Andrew Kopp. He was stopped by Spencer Martin of Columbus. Moving in on Jari. Kopp shoots and is stopped.
Much a shootout from there. I mean, he's trying to go low block.
I mean, it's been their play through the middle of the ice. I mean, they have really managed it well. And once they get it, I mean, they've got some speed. I mean, up and down the lineup.
Pettersson for Carlson. Score!
Maybe Russ, Kenny. Maybe Russ.
Yeah, I think it was tipped, Edzo.
Bush, if I'm Derek Lalonde, I call a timeout here. I think you got to corral this thing in here.
Yeah, no chance for Husso there. That puck is going right for the corner of the two posts.
Man, just what a job. I believe Russ got it.
Yeah, he did. He did. No doubt about it.
But he just did a great job of battling to get there and then just get a stick on it. Was not going to be denied.
Chris Crossing with Carlson. Now Crosby. Russ shot blocked. Carlson over to pick it up. Malkin couldn't handle the pass. Red Wings gain possession. It's Kopp. The net is empty. Kopp shoots. He scores.
Well, this puck takes a bad bounce over the stick of Evgeny Malkin, and then Kopp, who gets a step. Says, I'm not going to be unselfish here. I got a wide open net, and I'm going to put it into the back of the net.
Pittsburgh is using coach's challenge to determine if it was offside prior to the scoring of the goal.
Oh, my goodness. Could you imagine?
Just to let people know, that puck has to be completely over the blue line.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
So now it's 5-on-5 with Harkin serving the delay of game penalty. 4 V8 goals tonight scored by Michigan natives. That is empty. Score! That is down 6-3. The break it makes it 5-out-of-9 for the Michigan four players in this game. Detroit wins it 6-3.